All right, guys, so we got reached out to by a fan. They said that they've been having some issues out here in their property with their, whatever, I guess, old barn. What do they say, David? They're, like, hearing people out here?
They're hearing voices, and they say that they have, they catch things moving on their own.
And whenever they come out here, no one's out here. Could be squatters, but, hey, we'll gladly come over here and check it out for you. You guys ever need help? Reach out to us. I'm ready to go and bang through this dog because I'm scared of snakes. Dude, how old is that mattress, bro?
Jesus. Yeah, that's pretty old.
And it's pretty moldy.
Yeah, it is.
You, I'm going to try to keep my voice down because I want to see if I can hear anything other than just these bugs. Minesweeper for tetanus. How do you get in there?
Looks like you get in through that door over there.
I keep getting around that side. That's all thick.
Did you hear that? Yeah, I heard that.
Is anybody there?
Hello?
We're out here in the woods, guys. I mean, we're near a highway, but it is, you know, right here in the woods. What was that? I think that's just a place like
set. That might have been my stomach.
Yeah, this is definitely, like they said, an old store. This is like, you know, the cabinets where you usually come on in and grab your stuff. And they, you even back in the day, you'd have like a tab, you know, you'd grab your groceries for the week and pay at the end of the week. Did you hear that? Damn. Shh. Did you hear like something tapping?
No, all I heard was my feet.
No, it was right over here.
No, I did hear that.
You heard that?
Yeah, I heard that.
I didn't move.
That's where the demons come from. It does have an odd feeling in here. It's different compared to the church and other places.
It's similar.
And you want to sit up and start asking some questions? Are you the one moving objects in here for the owners?
Was this your store? Do you not want to leave?
Is that you? Are you trying to communicate with us? What's your name? Can you see us? What is it that you want?
I never heard that.
Yeah.
Dude, that's not like it's to help me.
Help me. That definitely must help me.
Right?
That's what I heard. It sounded like it said help me. I can't tell where it came from. It's, it sounds like it's just far away, but there you are. What do you need help for?
That's kind of sad. Are you stuck here?
I see something coming out from this hole, dude.
Dude, get away from the hole, man.
Was that you talking? Why do you need help?
You need our help?
Give us a sign that you're here. Now there's other stuff, isn't there?
No.
You sure you didn't bump into this?
I'm right here. I'm nowhere. I'm not near that. I thought I heard like the bumping and hurting, but it was really light. That ain't moving. Nothing else is moving, dude. That string over there ain't moving.
Was that you? Can you move something else for us?
I just moved it, but that started moving by itself, and there's another end, and that's a chain. Yeah, that's what I hear. I hear that.
Oh yeah, it does have a little noise to it. That's what you hear.
That's not the sound of something above. That's just the sound of the chain.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's it. Dude, this smell is gonna make me sick.
Are you in here?
Dude, is your hearing like...
I swear it sounds like someone's whispering.
It sounds like someone's whispering like... 1 minute it sounds like...
I can't tell if I'm just hearing something, like if it's
there and there, like it's all outside, dude. You?
I thought that was you.
Oh, hell no.
What?
Hell no, bro. Nah.
Did you move those?
Hell, I'm lying to you.
I'm talking about before you came out of here.
No. See, dude.
I would say wind, but there's no breeze in here.
They're both moving different. You heard that, right? You heard that? Dude, was it moving like that fast just now? I mean, you heard that up there, didn't you?
Yeah, I swear it sounds like someone's walking on top.
Yeah, dude.
Like.
Like,
Maybe I stick the camera up in there.
Can you?
I can't reach.
I got a light shining in there. Dude, somebody lost a duck up there. They're falling.
Yeah, I swear.
I'm down to wrap this up. That's enough for me. All right, guys. We're pretty much done here. If you appreciate the content we're putting up, you know what I mean, leave a like, sub, comment. We're trying to do the TikTok thing too, so we just now made a TikTok. You know, go follow us over there, and we'll try to, you know, just keep pumping out some fun stuff for you guys. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.
We did it.
Let's go.
Guys, you don't even want to know how long I've been holding my camera there. It's David, pretty embarrassing.
How's your arm feeling?
It's pretty tired, man.
Pretty tired.
What do you have to say to all our subscribers?
Hey, yo. Whoa. Gas demons.